Are we on? Are we on air? On the air. He's waving. Hey, hello. Okay. We are now streaming. Ready? We are. It says, sorry, look. Alright, anyways, let's start. Hello everybody, my name is Trey. Welcome back to another family game video. Today I am here with Tater Tots or Tati. Now, we are back. Now, I know we've done a lot of these because it's really cool. We are now playing once again. Don't starve together. Every time she dies, it will be her. Yes, it is. You every single episode you starve. All right, so we actually have a plan this now. For now on, Tati now has to chop down the truffle trees every time. You're chopping down the truffle trees. They give you food. Forget about what Lorax say. Just chop it down. Bye. Alright. You're scaring them. Alright. Now, Maxwell. He used to be the guy that controlled the world the last time. And I've actually played a little bit off camera with this guy. I figured out he has a really cool secret with this book. Come on, sis, jump in now. Yes, we know you're destructive. Oh, no. A Barney? You got the Barney? You know you still watch that show, right? You still watch that show. Alright, look at this. Look at this. Get over here. No, do not light it. You trying to voice light fire already? Look at it. No, put it down. Put it down. Alright. Can you do it? You can't do anything? Not good. Watch this. He has some extra crafting recipe. Codex Umbrella. Nah. You're probably wondering, what is this useless book do? Oh, it's not useless, alright. Look. It does take your health for this. Listen. See this? 20% of your brain and one axe. The reason I want this is because actually I'll show you. It uses some of my brain, but I'm gonna show the people that's watching. Come on, sis. Don't do that again. Just don't. Come on, we need to start looking around. We have daytime for only so long. Dante, come on. Oh look, there's a lot of truffle trees over here. Stop seeing the logo for the thing. Alright, good job, I got you something. Where are you? Here, take this. Now, Tati, do you know what I can do with this? Do you know what I can do with this? See this? I need one more axe. Yeah, I can craft another one. Ready? Shadow Luck, this is gonna blow your mind. Like, literally blow it. See this? No, don't punch it, don't punch it. Look, he's gonna like, I don't know what he does, I don't know. I just didn't want to test it. But no. This guy, he's actually like a shadow version of me. He's actually like a shadow version of me. But when I walk towards a tree, help, he'll chop it automatically. Look at this. I don't think his axe breaks either. So I told the tree he'll randomly chop it. And that's not all. They can actually do more. If you get, you need, but the only problem is, you see my brain? It took them away. Now it just like, the amount I had already, it's now like completely smaller. Do you have a lot of food? I didn't think so. Go ahead. I like to go off. Stop screaming. Alright. Now, it doesn't matter what it'll do. As long as he went by a tree, he'll always chop it down. Oh my gosh, three of us. Dream team like chocolate chips and ice cream with a job to do. You'll make a great dream team. Takes one to catch and one to throw. Dream team like mustard on a sardine. With a job to do, there's nothing like to make great dreams. Alright, come on, we need to go up here. This is as high as my brain can go, guys. What's that sound? Chauncey? Oh, great job. Is there any beehives nearby? If you've seen the mini streams me and Tashi did on this, we always find like a beehive, attack it, and then we use the wormholes as an escape plan. Oh, what's this? Cut stone. Building block for the civilization. Okay, we'll take that. Lighter, you have a lighter, you have a lighter! Got it. I didn't mean to give you all my woods.
Really? Oh!
Can I at least have this, like, the 17? Please? You have a pack of 20s, please. Thank you.
No, I gave you one.
That's because I have one. That's because I have one already. For polish and polish. Don't let me spy, but I'm gonna hold it.
Wait, I need a
free gold. Oh, me too, I forgot. Oh, Tati, I need you over here. Cooking everything, making it taste good. Everything, no, that's the way it should. When you're pretty in a stack of yum. Who that? I am. What up, Doug? You are a copycat, but here we are. Thank you. Cook him up. Really? No food already. Take this. Take this, just in case. A grave. Every is right behind you and made you look. Sweet slumber. Oh my gosh, this one reads, it's right, I'm at Every's right behind you and made you look. Oh, this thing. Wish I could take the spear out of this thing. Ha, I remember that one. You did that!
Why did you do that?
No, he wants to like send somebody else here just like us. Could I have an extra gold anger or something?
No.
Fine. Oh, do you wanna craft? I can make a miner too. This is my stuff! Hey! Oh yeah, there's an extra boulder over here. You stole all my food! I like that. Oh, I got 9 of them gold nuggets. I like that. A lot more grass. How much grass do you got? Well, I'm about to pick that up. I'm not making any more of these. They make your limit of your brain really small. So if your brain limit is really small, then you can't make it up higher when you're crazy. Which means monsters are coming up real high. There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah, make these little shadow guys that's following me. I'm in the grave. You got a map for a reason. I have pull up a map for. I need food. She means she needs to eat. Oh, so you're yelling. Oh, if you watch, where's the poop of grass? Where are you? That poop out grass. That's totally not what you're saying that. What's this marble? What's this? No, wait, what's this? No. I mean, like, I've never seen a rock like this. Well, I have plenty of times, but I never mind it. Up. Huh? Moon rock? Moon? I've never seen one of those. What's up? Moon rock. Got it. You got. Alright, so we're ready to build a civilization. I got what we need. I don't want to grab that. I don't know what that is. What was that?
It'll take you to the moon.
What's that noise? Tati. Tati, pay attention. What's that noise? Because we already used all their fuel. Let's calm down. You want my pickaxe? No food. This is what you store. You have no food. Get over here. Go over here. Drop something. Give me that nugget. Give me that one nugget. I'll trade you the nugget for me. I'll trade you the nugget for me. Fine. Full. Can I have the thing now, please? At least one nugget. I just need one. Thank you. Now that's ready. Oh, look, there's more grass poopers over here. They're called grass geckos. A weird name. I don't know what they ate. Whoa. This thing again. I wonder if I could break it with a hammer. Have I ever had the materials to do this? No, I can't. I want to break this. I don't know. Tati wanted to fill up one of them nice chicken nuggets. It's a giant beehive again. What the thing is this? What's that thing for? What? I can use a hammer to break the giant beehive. You need an escape plan though. I need backup. Please. You still got no food. There's food all over here and you're not getting nothing. Oh my gosh. These bees freaking jump scaring me. I broke a giant beehive and nothing happened. All right, I'm just run away. What's up? Whoa! What the? Oh my gosh! Where's that help? And it's almost night!
Oh my god,
it's a sweet bee! One hit, she almost kills me. One hit. Oh my. I want to steal her honey. She's guarding the honey? Wait. She went away? Grab the honey. What's this?
No!
It's more honey! What's this? No, it drops that. Alright, it drops that 2 pieces of honey. Run, run, run. We need an escape plan. Look at my health. I have 200 health to 15 health right now. How are you? How are you on health? She hit! Tell you, I was trying to look at her name, but then when I stopped, she catched up to me. They took a giant beehive butt swap by me. I want to attack these, I'm gonna see if I can trap some of these guys with these things. Maybe if I put grass as bait. I attacked one. What is this music happening? That music means something bad's gonna happen. Quick, Amanda Fire, where are you? Oh my gosh, where are you? Where are you? Where's your lighter? Oh jeez, where are you? Alright. Oh, you're nearby somewhere. Yay.
Thank you.
can you cook honey? Let me so hard! You have nothing to cook. Your brain is going up. How? Wait a minute. Your brain was going up. How? Watch with the fire. Oh my gosh.
Oh, if I'm near fire, my brain goes up.
Yeah, but you're hungry, does it? You don't shield. I'm regenerating my. Alright. I'm regenerating. We need to look for more grass.
I'm alive! It's a miracle! I died a week ago.
Tati? How do you have so much supplies, yet still no food? No, it doesn't go. It's only getting smaller because you still have the lighter in your hand.
Oh, wait!
God, Tati, yeah.
I'm wasting my ability.
Quiet. All right, walk away from it. See what happens. Walk away from it. Yep. All right. Wow, we haven't been here before. The dead body over here. Oh, look, he had like a little grass suit. Yay. Mine. Well, see, what he's gonna drop. Maybe he may drop a whole pack of grass. I need some grass. I need grass. Let him go to sleep and I'll attack him. Well, you have to wait until he goes to sleep or yawn.
I got a straw hat.
I should have like a boomerang or something. Alright, come on, let's go. Both feel good to be the gangster. A real gangster gangster. We're not going durability anyways. Drop something. Your brand's going down because there's no fire around. That's it, I'll worry about it later once next time I can make a campfire.
Look, I can make it!
The science machine? Yeah. Oh yeah, I've already made one. We've already made one. Well,
can make it?
No, it's okay, I've already made one. I've already made one, so next time we have it, it won't take any materials. Come on, we need to go to the grassland. Come on, what are you doing?
What? Oh.
You never listen. That's not a joke. No, no, watch this, watch this. You can mine it and it drops ice. You can eat the ice.
Wait, I'm gonna drop
something. Eat it. I just ate ice. I thought it was like the opposite of fire. It was the opposite of fire, so I thought it was gonna bring your brain down. That would've been funny, right? So I think we don't need moves, come on. Look at all that stuff you got. You got wood. Can you put the wood together so it'll make more room in your inventory? Right. Put wood together. Oh look, a wormhole. This is a different one. I gave you a grass suit. Come on, Tati. Care about you dying from not having any fire. Oh my gosh. I just saved us from getting hit from the darkness. I don't have any grass. I don't have any grass. What? Don't need this. Broke it.
What? I waste my
wood. Don't craft another one. Do not craft another. Why did I say do not? I said donut craft.
Donut.
I said donut craft a lighter.
Donut.
You can craft another willow lighter? That's cool. All right, let's go.
I don't need another.
Come on, let's jump. Starving, and you get your hand all over. Sit down. Sit down. Come on, jump through the wormhole. Yeah. Right here. Jump. This may connect to this one. I'm jumping in. Nope, my hand is somewhere totally different. Remember, stay off the green area. Well, that's where all the tentacles are. I'm just gonna risk it for the biscuit. Reese. I know what I'm gonna do with that. It's the opposite of dapper. I'm so empty. Huh? Whoa! My brain's going up? I didn't know that was possible. How am I? Is it because I'm seeing monsters? Come on, call. It's like a mushroom circle. My ring is coming up. You are starving!
I need mushrooms.
No, you don't! Yes, you do, actually. Good. We'll worry about that the next time it's night time. Oh, jeez, wait, what's that? What's that, Nicole? My brain must be going up because I'm seeing so many monsters. I'm the guy who made these monsters, remember? What the? We're still starving. Pick up these spiky twigs. Not a good thing.
Oh,
ah! Wait a minute. No, wait. Oh, God. Stupid tentacles. Oh, my! Run, they're so fast! Run. Follow this road. Put that down!
Here, this is getting us to a secret. Remember the last time?
Yeah, but we're way too far from there. Come on, drop it! Where is your suit? Here, take this. I gave you what? Disgusting. What the? Why are you just standing here? Run! A spider? There's a spider here. Got the extra axe. This old one's better. Zip. Do not even monster me. Remember that, okay? Wait, we can just catch him in a trap. Where's my trap? Did I seriously leave my trap over there? Do you have a trap? I got no grass. Get over here! We need grass. We need grass to make a fire. Don't need that. Run, fool! Over here. Come on. Through the forest to grandma's house. I don't know lyrics. Closer. Buffaloes! Does he? Quick! Fire! Woo! We're alive! Oh my gosh, I ran out of battery. Quick. This This is awkward. Oh crud. Is that a spider? We're starving! Well, I am, but... Oh my gosh, my battery keeps running out. Mom, what's the battery go in? It ran out of battery. No, I'm trying to... Battery level low. Eat the mushroom! You're starving! Oh my gosh, Dad, look at this. Dad, is it charging? Dad, it's slow chopping. It's gonna be set on fire.
Come on.
No! My health is so freaking slow. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. The whole time I had feet on me.
Really, Daddy?
I'm sorry, Tazzy. Now my controller won't keep stop freaking out. Tazzy? I'll find you a way to keep you alive. Tazzy?